And here we go. We've got Maggie. And we're already off. Ooh. You can't let go of yourself.
No matter how much you run, you'll never escape yourself.
Exactly.
Well, this is a nice change.
All right, the trailer. No thanks.
Hello and welcome to your paradise vacation here at the wonderful Port Aurora.
Ooh.
Port Aurora is not just a relaxing retreat, but home to the famous Phoenix Festival, due to commence in 1 week.
Is that Isabel? Is that a reference to Ultra Gym Mania?
Okay, so hotel check-in's not for a while, so we should go to the beach, then hit the markets, then... Ice cream!
Hell yeah. Isn't that Fuego's voice actor?
Hey! You're holding up the line!
Bam bam banana fam.
A choice for kings! Both Tullys.
12 Tullys? Vacation Maggie.
She's gonna snap. She's definitely gonna snap. Is that the sheriff? The deputy?
Go away, big boot boy. You are bothering people.
As island deputy, it is my duty to bother people. If I could just take my ice cream to go. Just as I thought. Cart oil leaking everywhere.
Is ice cream juice. Ice cream squeak is how we make an old country.
Bruh. What?
Not good enough, I'm afraid. Sir, you are forbidden to continue your business until the listed infringements are settled.
Fine. No ice cream for anyone.
Hey! Give me my
Wow.
Well, that's great. Thank you for stopping that renegade ice cream man, deputy. Did you get a lot of crime here on this vacation island? Oh, you bet. I probably go through a book of infringement tickets every day.
Sure thing. This could be a video game. And she left.
Scared off by the crime talk. Oh well. No price gouging. No jaywalking. No public nudity.
No! What are you standing here for? If you not buy anything, get out!
Ooh.
So much for that one.
There we go. How rude. Oh. Yep, definitely gonna snap soon. That's just it. I'm not even gonna say it. Of course. What else would I expect? Oh, look, it's big SMG4.
Not a bad first day. Sun, surf, and sand. The only thing it was missing was... ice cream!
Again.
Stay open!
Oh, no. Yep, the bandits.
Sorry, girl. No entry. We've got this place for a private party. Right, Spud Butts?
I see you, Spud Butts. We have a private party.
I would just leave them be until tomorrow. Yep, I kind of agree with the crab. This guy is anything but intimidating.
Hey, the punishment for damaging an infringement ticket is more infringement tickets. My deputy mobile!
Wow, just wow.
I am in agreement. You are incredibly tardy.
I don't think you're allowed to say that word.
We'll say anything we want, like this intimidating message.
Tell him.
Duke's
talk
busy.
Hand,
you
gluttonous
dummy.
Oh, yeah. We gotta kill you.
Ooh. Oh, God. They're gonna peel him. Come on, Maggie.
I can't just leave him. He's gonna get really hurt.
Fine. Shit yourself, crab.
Back off.
Stay out of this, girl. We got plenty of unresolved anger issues to go around.
What do you even want with him? He's just a kid.
Hey, kids can die just as easily as anyone else.
Yeah, we're a non-discriminatory criminal organization.
This can easily become
so
a meme on Reddit. Ooh, yeah, I knew it. She's gonna snap.
Vacation Maggie's going on vacation.
Ooh. There we go.
Oh.
full bombardment, literally. I love how this has more memes than all the other shows. Somebody likes bombs. Rope, lamp oils, bombs, it's yours, my friend.
That guy was right. Ice cream really is dangerous business.
Wow.
Okay, here's a plan, Terrence. Wait until they're distracted, brutally murder me, then you run away and hide.
I think Mickey has a better plan.
Ha! What's wrong? Is that all you boys got?
No, we also got this.
Oh,
let's go, boys.
Her fangs.
We'll finish the job some other time.
You didn't think this through. I didn't actually think of that.
I've never managed to do that. Hey, could you teach me to look, kid? I can tell your heart's in the right place. But could you please just get me your sheriff so I can get some real help in retrieving my luggage? Oh no, there's no sheriff on this island. It's just me. Ori Bori.
I'm not surprised the crime rate is so high. So here comes the dynamic duo. That's sad.
Thanks for letting me stay here.
That's very sad.
Honest question. What is up with you? Why are you running around playing deputy? You could have gotten really hurt tonight. The Phoenix Festival. It only happens once every 100 years. When the Phoenix ashes reappear in the Borealis Lighthouse. It's sacred to us Ouroboros. Something's wrong. Criminals have been pouring into the island recently. Not only is it threatening our town, it's threatening the festival itself. And unfortunately, you may have noticed that most of us Ouroboros are kinda wimpy.
Yeah, many.
If no one else would do it, I had to step up and fill the big shoes. Don't worry, that's...
I swear, if Maggie comes back to normal SMG4 wearing that shirt, fans are just gonna go wild. Night, kid.
Ori, I just want my suitcase. I'm not your...
And he's already out.
This is going to be a long vacation.
Certainly will.
So, boss, in summary, even though we
oh, that's Roomy.
I think we learned an important lesson in the power of...
Or Luke.
Do
So he's the mastermind, or whomever that is. That's weird.
Providing strong motivation. Here's an example. If you boys don't kill that deputy, I will kill you. See, you feel more motivated, right?
I can't take him seriously. I just can't take him seriously with that face. So we've got our plot.
Slam the door. Come on, we practice this. Try it again.
Oh, he did it this time.
Jerk. Come on, boys. We got a job to finish tomorrow.
Hey guys, I'm Kevin, the producer of Sunset Paradise. And look, is it properly?
Hey guys. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Glitch Productions. Yep, girls grown up. Yeah, other shows. So we've got Maggie's hat and headphones, and a new Maggie plush. An even smaller bean. And you can do that, apparently. So season one, there will be more than one season, huh? Alright guys, so this was my reaction to Sunset Paradise. Now, my final thoughts are that the series has potential and that the first season will probably end with the ashes of the Phoenix rising again. And we're gonna see how the situation evolves. And we'll see much more of this villain. I can't wait for the second episode if it really is to appear. And overall, I had fun watching this. And yes, it's 1 a.m. I have to be quiet. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please make sure to subscribe to Glitch Productions as well as myself and SMG4. And I'll see you next time. Peace out.